Am I limited in time in filing an appeal? Absolutely. In Indiana, you have 30 days from the final judgment on a case in a criminal matter to file a notice of appeal with the trial court. That means once you've been sentenced, you have 30 days from that date to file in the trial court a written notice of your intent to pursue an appeal.